I lost blood! Going over to Rex!
Wait.
G4, he went underneath the tower!
G4, Ryan, Roman squad, let's see. A little bit of damage to the side, pull the trigger, there it is. Dodo immediately on, and he's able to pick the right one. Can he get the kill? No!
Oh, he does!
He's just able to with a little bit of burn. Now gonna tag Ryan, Rocky, trying to get the stun. Almost, but no, Dodo! He gets two in response, here comes...
Rocky's still sticking around here, let's see what Liam does. Can they do it?
Let's see, Rocky not able to find the stun. Oh. He's able to sidestep, and he's wasting so much time. Kiz comes the G4 on the LeBlanc. Doi able to get away from the chain. The rest of Liev, though, are coming in. Here comes, now Vex Cross. There's going to be, again, the arrow. Another teleport. It's full Fiesta, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Classico. And Turn now wants to join in. Exosin has his conqueror, Sax Crawford, and he's able to get a shutdown, a double kill, 1,000 gold on to the Aphelios. And now wants to hunt down Mix Cross, able to tag him from afar, and Liev answer back in the very end. Let's go. Dodo jumping in. He's going to get snared up immediately by G4. Oh my goodness! That kick was devastating from Dodo. Rex is going to get the kill. Pop is able to get to safety, but that was disaster. Liev advanced forward. Rex, a little bit of damage here, tries to get the knockback. It's not good enough. Rocky goes in with the Vanguard's edge. Kurt, though, massive damage on the back line. He's able to stall out the fight. Ryan now back onto Exosin. Exosin able to kite back, but guess what? The rest of Nova have fallen as the rest of Liam pushing onto the Nexus as G4 has to run for the hills. Getting a little bit of revenge when it came to LST last season. Liam strike first in the round robin, taking the victory over Nova.